You're starting IoT with ESP8266, and you find it's easy. So you try this, and then you find, actually, it's hard. Maybe it's because you're using the wrong tools. Because multitasking is not just single tasking times N. It requires new and different tools and techniques. So what you need is something more like this. Something that can do all of those bits together. You need H4Plugins, because H4Plugins takes something that is hard and is specifically designed for running multiple tasks to make it easy.